Today, Laurel police arrested a woman in connection to a deadly shooting. Witnesses told police Nicole Weems shot the victim after a fight inside a store on Ellisville Boulevard on Thursday.